Hey guys and dolls, got a hair in my mouth. I'm on a mission to go into
that store right there
to get something for Paperflip for his birthday. Now, if you're a gamer, you know what I'm about to go get. It's November the 13th, 2012. Dun dun dun. So here we go. Well, poop on GameStop, the store. I was going to say all nice kind of things about GameStop, but guess what, GameStop? Y'all are doo-doo heads. You know why you're doo-doo heads? Because I was very kind and asked the employees if I could film, because it's YouTube vlogging. And they said no, and they gave me their policy. I'm not upset at them. They don't make the policy. It's not a big deal. But it's like I was talking to those guys in there. You know what? If current established businesses don't get it, that advertising is coming from YouTube now, they've got a real problem. So I got the game. So we're gonna take it home and we're gonna play it and we're gonna see what happens. But yeah, GameStop, y'all are poo-poo doo-doo heads. But your employees are really nice at the Barton Creek Mall on November 13th at 10:30 in the morning. So if you guys are watching it from GameStop and you were the employees, you guys are awesome, as I told you in there. And you know what, businesses, y'all need to get on the ball. All this garbage of, you know, not wanting to have just a vlogging film done, not like a documentary. Come on, people, get serious. You know, it's just kind of crazy. But anyway, enough of that little rant. Got the game. Let me show it to you. If I can get it. Here it is. Dun, da, da, da. So there's the game. Paperclip will open this today. And I know it's jiggly. Sorry. I don't have the good stiff arm. I kind of have noodle arm. Is that better? Probably not, because I kind of bounce when I walk. But anyway, Paperclip will open that game today after school. And probably we'll have a conniption until we get home and he can play it. And I think he's going to record his gameplay and do some uploads. So if so, there will be a link somewhere, either here on the video or below in the video description if you're on YouTube. So are y'all playing Black Ops? Let me know. What do you think? So we all know what is in there because you saw me get it earlier today. But I'm here now to pick up Paperclip from school because he wanted me to. If I was gonna get it for him for his birthday, which we've known since they said it was gonna be released today, he's known that I was gonna get it for him for his birthday, because there's always some game that usually is released around this time of November, the middle of November. So there it is, and I'm surprised he's not bounding out the door right now, ready to go. But I was going to cook a nice meal and everything tonight. And I thought, you know what? That's dumb, because he's not going to want to sit down at the table and eat with me. He's going to want to get on and play games with his friends. So I don't know if his friends got it. That's something interesting to consider, if his friends were able to get it. But we'll see. When he comes out, I will let y'all know. Or not let you know. You'll know because you'll be watching it. Unless you did watch it, if you turn it off, and then you won't know.
You see the condensation on the windows?
No, what windows?
Yasps. What? Ah, my ear's ringing.
What windows are you talking about?
The back windows, never mind.
Of our car?
Yeah, there was condensation there.
No,
unless
I didn't see that.
Unless I'm going crazy.
I didn't see that. It didn't catch you bounding out of the school.
No, please tell me you haven't trolled me.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I have no clue whatsoever that you are talking about.
Tell me you have not trolled. Can I? May I?
No. I wrapped it, put it in your seat for you to stare at.
Cool.
I hope you're in frame. Does that look like you're in frame?
I don't know. Possibly. Look at the mirror.
Oh, I can't see. Did you ever think, are you surprised? Are you shocked and surprised that I would have gotten that for you?
Yeah. Hey, question.
Hey, answer.
Okay, so it says that the bonus map is included.
Yeah.
So you use the receipt, right?
I don't know. I've got the receipt because it had numbers on it, like mm-hmm. the old receipt because yeah. it has numbers on it. And they gave me like another piece of paper flyer, mm-hmm. and I don't know what that was.
See, I don't
you know, I don't know anything about video games.
Well,
so
I mean,
I just brought
did you bring the receipt
home.
There?
Yes.
And did you show it to them?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So, this one should have the map preloaded. All right, cool. We're good. Let's go. Let's break all sorts of laws getting home.
Were you in frame at all?
I am now. All right, let's go.
We'll see y'all in a little bit when
literal,
he's playing.
Literal first reactions. We are at the loading screen, am I right?
No, I'm at the update screen, Brohan.
So
downloading.
We're waiting.
Full bar, it's done! Ah!
So what is your first reaction?
Ah!
To a black screen. There it is, there. And here it is, here, he's recording on, what is this again?
Hop Hog.
What was that?
It was a dead dude.
Oh, lovely. Oh, someone just put their sunglasses on. Do you want to tell people your gamer tag so they can play with you? Dude.
I do.
I think I've lost him.
Oh man, I can adjust my safe area.